Hello and happy holidays. I wanted to make a little video about a tree I came up with this year and some handmade ornaments that I thought would be. Wanted to share my love of true crime and serial killers. So what I did was I took a black Christmas tree, which you can actually find those, and put red lights around it. And the ornaments themselves were fashioned with a piece of a cutout of a tree. And then I just printed out pictures, Mod Podged them on, and let them dry, put a couple coats of application, and I think they turned out quite well, as you can see. So we'll kind of walk through the video, highlighting some of my favorite mug shots. This is a classic one. I think most of these people you'll recognize. Obviously, Jeffrey Dahmer, Son of Sam, Lee Harvey Oswald, Pogo the Clown. And then this guy needs no... If you don't know who he is, then you can look it up online. This here is America's first serial killer, H.H. Holmes, which most people probably, unless you're a true crime nerd, may not know who that is, but look him up, H.H. Holmes. Then here we have the Unabomber, Henry Lee Lucas. Let's see. This was like a artist sketch rendering of what the Zodiac looked like. Here we have BTK in his little Rent-A-Cop security guard outfit. Dennis Nielsen, the British Jeffrey Dahmer. And I kind of wrote on the back of them who they were and a little about them, just to kind of personalize them. There's Angelo Bono Jr., this one of the pair of the Hillside Stranglers, Gary Ridgway, the Green River Killer. There's the last mugshot ever taken of Dahmer. And then here you have your old school gangster, BTK. Here, Andrei Chikatilo, the Russian cannibal serial killer. John Wayne Gacy from his last mugshot. And there's him from his 1960s mugshot. Dean Corll. And then there's some in the back, but that just hopefully will give you a little idea. I just kind of wanted to share that, but if you're interested, they're pretty easy to make, the ornaments. I got these at like Hobby Lobby or Michael's. Then, like I said, you just print out the picture, cut them, Mod Podge them on, let it dry, probably put two coats of that on them, and then there you go, your handmade Christmas ornaments. So, hope you enjoy and have a great holiday season.